Okay, so there's Arena that has a flashlight. Meg has... Meg has a med kit. Also the Meg. See, the Meg's on PSN because they don't have a world icon next to their name. So... we'll see how this goes. If we could somehow get lucky to adapt Dracula sooner rather than later, then I might, quote unquote might, you know, switch to some Survivor and, you know, try and do all those different things there. But, you know, it's hard to say not knowing, because sometimes, you know, when you're playing Killer, and you know, especially when you're trying to do these Adept challenges and everything like that, you never know exactly how things are going to go. Hell, I remember one time, I was playing a game of Blight, and I had such a, and that was honestly shit. Like, I was a terrible ass Blight, but Survivors just doing Survivor things, and some of them just, like, giving up, and, you know, all that just jazz.
Fury, your hate, your fate.
Haste action. I'm not seeing hide nor hair of anyone. Well, speaking of which.
Theatrics.
Do on there, Magoon. And something tells me she's given up already. honestly have no idea where they went. I'm blind as shit. Everybody's here.
Don't be over dramatic.
Shit. I have not seen fucking Hattie all game.
Don't even try to escape.
Question is, where the fuck is the Hattie?
destiny can be quite fun at times.
Oh, c'est bon. Adept Dark Lord. Got the trophy. Also, for those that are wondering, that was the MIG. You know, that made a message like, good game, I had fun. And that was a P-100 too, what the fuck?